What's good? Welcome to the channel where Evernote counts. I'm Ruben and you are awesome. And today's video is really special because one of you guys requested this video. Miller said, amazing react, dude, little heart, and then said, react to Tori Kelly, please. Then I asked and I said, thank you so much, appreciate the support, any specific video from her. And then he said, Broken Hearted or PYT, which I already watched. So, I went online and I saw that Tori Kelly actually released a couple songs yesterday. So, I was like, then perfect. I'm not gonna react to PYT or Broken Hearted, but we have something special for you, something new, something fresh. And my cat is right here too, so it's even more special. So, let's go!
Don't seem to wanna hold me like you did before. We don't go out to dinner, ain't no flowers at my door. We do a lot of talking, there's a word you never say. Sorry would go a long way. I stayed up all night waiting and you forgot to call. Oh, I feel so lonely, it's like you don't care at all. Maybe it's your ego or just your foolish pride, but it's like a nine on your mind.
Sing along.
Why is it so hard to say that one word? If it's really over, you never tell me that you love me.
My cat can't handle that. Okay, so Tori Kelly, one of my favorite artists of all time. She's insane. I started watching her on YouTube when she was just doing regular covers. When I say regular, they were actually amazing. And then she started to get popular and everything, and I've been following her since then. This album is about true events that she's been through with her dad, with her now husband. You know, she was having a hard time with her dad giving the guy the blessing to marry her. And when it comes to the song, man, she always delivers. You know, she just sits back and relaxes and lets it go. And man, this song is way more about the lyrics and the emotion behind the song than all the amazing runs she, you know, she put in this performance, and you know, and all the high notes and the lower range that she has too. Man, she is insane. And just watching this and seeing everyone sing along, and everyone's like, oh my goodness, this is such a beautiful song. The melody is smooth, the guitar in her voice, so it's very like a raw, very unique. And man, she delivered this song with such power and authenticity. I think that's the word that describes it better. She was true to herself and what she wanted to transmit with this song. Guys, thank you so much for sticking with me and following the channel and the new videos and suggesting. Thank you so much once again, Miller, for suggesting Tori Kelly. Actually, it was not something I was gonna do this week, but you know, your suggestion was insane, so thank you so much. And I really think that we should bring more Tori Kelly videos to the channel soon. Thank you guys once again. I hope you have a fantastic day, and remember, every note counts, and I'll see you guys later.